I'd also like my niece, who's 9, to not go through the pressure of having to pay 3 times the amount for her university degree.
I think education is so important.
Cutting education, our film and games industry is really just not a good idea.
Cutting funding to Screen Australia. Cuts to the ABC and SBS have a more political agenda behind them because those channels oppose a lot of political opinion, expose a lot of corruption.
We need to think realistically about the long term and think about incorporating switching to sustainable renewable energy sources that are
going to be the way!
Not necessarily what offends me, but it's the way that it affects everybody else.
Abbott! I'm the budget cuts! All the way! Here to stay! Budget cuts! Wake the poor and the sick old
debt, which is not a problem to begin with. The whole debt crisis is really manufactured onto the people who can least afford it. The working classes, university students, slash the health and education, and the people who can afford to pay it. People who really should be paying for it.
Tracks from the average person to benefit the few.
If you need to cut from somewhere, you don't cut from the poor, the marginalised, the young and the old, you know, you cut from big business.
Richer people who can sort of afford to give more in taxes should give more in taxes instead of the younger people and the unemployed and the elderly.
They're the people that I think government should be looking after, so because this government isn't looking after them,
it's sort of generally just shitting on the little guy, basically. And I feel that's un-Australian.
I think we need to block this budget because it's not focusing on what is good for the Australian people.
Job losses! Money for the bosses! And get out! We know what you're all about! Job losses! Money for the bosses!
Cuts!
Job losses!
Money for the bosses!
You know what? This isn't just an economy, this is a society. And it's time for society to